It's all about you, and I'm telling you, you've been doing this for a long time, and you have not dropped a beat at all. But now that I have you here, what I want to ask you is, how do you think this new generation of artists, from the Idonia to the Alkaline to the Popcorn, all of these new artists, how would you rate them as far as their performance skill and the way they're developing in that arena?
They're working. Until they take development, it's not going to come in one year or one someface. Because the first time I ran out on a stage show, I was an amateur. I wasn't the best. I wasn't this good.
5 years?
It's learning. You got to learn it, but you got to put your heart into it. You got to believe that you can do it, and you got to put the will and do it, because they can do it.
Yeah.
I know them all. I saw them perform. They have it.
Yeah.
But there is just little key points that you need to take from your fellow artists.
Yes.
I learned a lot from being it, you know, even my rival, you know. Because you can't play Batman like, oh, your rival do that. Oh, me not do that. Yeah, you know, it's fight out. So, from evil people that don't look up to. Because you can't go like you, me not idolize that man. He's not doing anything good.
Right.
Everybody that doing something good in music, I learn that and I mark it and I score it.
Yeah.
So they are learning, they are coming, and most of them